from my mind to yours. Delicately. With perfect tempo. A sublime duet.
Okay, so I start a W right now. Actually, I always like 90% of situations I start W because it's always good. Better to trade on lane. Level 1 is gonna have less damage than against than every champion. Another champion, I mean. So it's better to take heal and out trade people. Enemies using potions, you don't use potions, you just pretty much heal. I just heal myself. Look how much they lost HP and how much we lost. If I use one more time heal, we're just full now. They may take our red or something. Not sure. No, it's fine.
Like a
Sona, Jinx, yeah, it's decent lane. It's pretty safe lane, and for enemies, it's pretty easy to play against because Jinx and Sona is really weak early. All what these two champions can do is like out trade, play smart, nothing else. I can't just go straight and kill them. We're getting game. I have to use my buff summoners to survive. Hello, are from behind. We still don't know where he's listening. Oh, listen from behind, yeah. This is right. So annoying. And we still don't know, is he here or not? This is like... typical camp bottom lane when you play Sona Jinx. People think like two champions like got no escape or something and it's like pretty easy to play against. It's right, but you just play smart. It's no reason to just go and die for this creep. Just waiting and then getting creeped. We're gonna be so much stronger late game, even after 6. If we don't die... oh shit. Oh, nice trap though. Alright guys, time to back. Twitch no summoners. So now I have to think what to get. Or Frost Fang or Ruby Crystal. Let's see. Shall we get Frost Fang and just get two wards? Two mana potions, one potion. I'll get Blue Trinket. It's just 20 seconds. One word, I will put it here. Your team. Yeah. No. Back. He's bad. So much keeps hitting him. Oh, I just saved him. Jinx is playing like super aggressive. I mean, no, he's like not even aggressive, he's like super stupid. Now I have to waste all my mana to get him back on HP. And now I don't have mana potions anymore. Accelerated movement, I can tell. Can't fight them, actually. Best level for fight is like level 7, level 6. At this point we're gonna smash them. I think Lee Sin is there on bottom. I'll get my trinkets on to use. Yeah, Lee Sin is timing bottom. He's level 6.
With perfect tempo.
So annoying. And chunk damage. Listen, he's on bot. Oh, he's mid. Oh, poor Orianna. I hope he'll survive. Good job, Nocturne. Good job. Ah, we're gonna push one more wave, actually. Then we back off. Creeps. I'm hitting tower because I get 10 gold from it. Back. Jinx. Back. Harmless. I'm gonna wait for one more mana potion. Free gold. Okay. This guy didn't recall in time and now he's getting chased and he's not able to recall. Don't push. Oh, trash water door. They're doing dragon? Yeah, they're. I was just worried, like, you know. I just want to get timer. Oops, I fucked up. Fuck. I thought he don't hook yet. Oh my god. Dead note.
With perfect tempo. Accelerated movement, I concur.
Take that, Twitch.
Harmoniously.
Why is Trash roaming so much? Let's force him to go to the stealth. Okay, he's invis now. Okay.
From my mind to yours.
You fucking piece of shit, Jinx! Fuck you! Oh my god, he just killed me, man. He just fucking killed me. He just killed us all. This guy, man.
With perfect temper.
Yeah. I'm gonna mute him this retard. What shall I buy now?
A sublime view. With perfect tempo.
Oh Why he's not moving? Maybe their blue is up. No, it's not.
From my mind to yours.
Ori is really smart. She's getting Zhonya's first item. It's really good. Coming mid. Zed is here, killing ward. Oh nice, Orianna got Zhonya's now. And magic penetration boots. I'm coming up. We need to do something with this raid boss, Renekton. Okay, never mind, he's dead. Can you catch him, bro? Ulti? He got ulti! Okay, nice. Oh, he lost the vision on him! On the trash. Speeding up, my friend. I got exhaust. Here. Okay, baited and outsmarted. Okay, overall, our situation is really good right now. Okay, what I need to get? I will get these boots. I will get... What do I think? This is... Vision Ward. Okay, this is all what I need right now. Dragon 24. On the way, guys. I got ulti. Don't die. Friend! Eduardo! Got him. I wish that our teammate came to help us. What? What? We pretty much, me and Jinx, get betrayed by our Nocturne, Trundle and Orianna. I wish they came to help us. Whatever, I didn't waste anything pretty much. From my mind to yours. I only died, but whatever.
With perfect tempo.
Quarter time. Just go mid, I think. Push up mid, and we can rotate to bottom lane. Holy fuck. We got demolished. Just back. No, Doriana didn't do it, like, main reason with... Lol. Main reason we didn't do anything here, we just got destroyed, it's... Orianna didn't ultimate, she just died. It's really, really bad. And I didn't have exhaust to just... exhaust that when he ulted. Way more safe.
With perfect tempo.
There is bot. Oh, Twitch is me. I'm coming. Don't be scared, guys. No, I'm not gonna catch him. I need 300 more gold for Mikhail's. Oh, nice vision ward. That is from the side. Like a metronome. Oh damn. Fuck, team. Accelerated movement, I concur. Order new. My team getting cut super hard. It's like chasing Renekton. Listen.
Summoner.
With perfect temper.
Already on auto position.
A symphony of justice.
What is Ori doing? She can die so easily over here.
A sublime duet.
Okay, nice sweeping. I got exhausted in a moment. Get wrecked, guys. Sona is OP. Jump. No, team, help me!
With perfect tempo. A sublime duet.
Fucking Noxious stealing my kills, man.